I'm on. Hey! Sir, of course I am.
If you must meet with my sister, I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsos. I do so cherish these moments when I can be alone with my many bowel-shakingly brilliant thoughts.
Gonna whittle me a little wooden jabber. Good luck charm in these dark times. Man.
Glad to have you back.
I don't know. Maybe it'd be better if I weren't a Jacobs. I ain't cut to lead. I got small ambitions and I can barely hit a grog from the porch at midday. What kind of man am I? A good one. Jacobs is a family corporation, Alistair. Passed down by blood. If I don't take it up, some long-lost cousin will have the reins and muck the whole thing up. My father wants Jacobs to be about more than guns. It's about reliance, about civility, honor.
Sounds to me as though you're just the man to carry the name.
Not so sure about that. But maybe if you stick around, I might pick up something.
All of my ambitions are right here with you, Whitney.
And damn it if that ain't why I love you.
Well tracked, beast. slaughter to remember!
I know our planet may not look like much, but Eden 6 is run by Jacobs. And Jacobs ain't like all them other corporations. It's a family. We do the work, and they keep us from getting killed. Jacobs has stood for 300 years, and we can't let the old tree fall now. Things may look bad for us, but the swamp folk are strong, and we ain't gonna take this invasion lying down. I'll always remember what you did for Coop, Vault Hunter. Oh, and hey! Since you're on Eden 6, you might as well put this here Jacobs to good use.
Missed you, boy. Let them hear your rage! Muzzle off, boy! Good hunt! Come on, boy. A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Nobody does bullets better than Marcus Munitions. Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Well tracked, beast.
Sit there and let me have my say. Here it is, my say. I ain't the one, Monty. I ain't the one. You're getting older, who knows how many years you got left, so you're thinking about your heir. Well, that Clay's the man for the job. He's the son you wanted all this time anyway. What a sight, a reformed smuggler leading Jacobs into the horizon. Me, I'm gonna live my life. I ain't much of a gunslinger, and all those bastards out there, that means I ain't a Jacobs. But this ain't Alistair's doing, do you hear me? It's my say. About damn time I had it.
Got me a job held by the witch. Up to no good, I'd wager. Well, hey there. I'm Merle, spelled like Hurl. Warlock of the Seventh Day Left, practitioner of the fiery arts. Got me a right problem with this witch lives down Bogway. I think she broke the bat. Need you to go help her out with some chores and see if you can't find out what she's up to. Her name's Azalea Splinters, a right crazy bird, that one. I need you to figure out whether she done broke her vow to the pact we's in. And that's pact with a capital P, mind you. Super secret heavy occult stuff.
Oh, and feel free to mow down the Calypso's followers along the way. Followers, servants, all nearly as dispensable as vault hunters.
To the pack.
Them down.
Convinced every illiterate piece of talking meat to worship them with blind devotion. Makes a rich bitch want a cult of her own. Perhaps when my business here is finished.
Mine!
You find something for me? I believe I can break this now.
Inside the manor, by way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret and the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. I'm in. It rustles my jackboots to see that harp here chilling my ancestral halls. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no more pomp than a spent sheep gut. What I wouldn't give to introduce her to the business end of my shotgun.
As I'm heading to the estate one day, I hear somebody shooting and cursing. So I go around the corner and find this boy, Wainwright, pistol in hand, trying to shoot cans off a fence. I ain't no gunslinger, but the kid, it was a terrible shot. Squinting and licking his lips and cursing and saying he'd never be a Jacobs. Then I figure out why. Dad's blind in one eye. So I come up to him and say, hey, kid, try a shotgun.
You hide.
Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister, but go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment. Hall.
I'm all. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. No questions asked.
Good find, Beast.
nice. You will be back! So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine. Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation. He turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia Hammerlock.
I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is about me.
Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike me as the type to let things lie. You know her, Alistair. Is this the end or the beginning?
The lizard.
Afraid you lost me there.
Once, when we were children, my sister and I found an extremely rare lizard in the woods near our home. A magnificent specimen. Aurelia wanted to keep it as a pet, but my sister has never been one for cultivating life, shall we say. I nurtured it in secret, despite her insisting the lizard was hers. I labored to build it a proper habitat. Natural flora, the right balance of water and sunlight, ample food, of course. But one day I returned to find the lizard dead. The water level was too high. There were scratch marks on the glass where it had clawed madly for air.
And you blamed yourself?
I did, at the time. Only later did I realize what my sister had done. She had left a block of ice in the habitat to slowly melt, forcing the lizard to scramble ever higher until it was too late. Had she simply wanted to kill it, she could have done so. But that's not her way. Aurelia wanted me to believe that I was to blame.
Well, luckily we ain't lizards.
An astute observation. But now, as I look around, I wonder how long the waters have been rising.
Holy me! You should see the look on your stupid face!
The vault thief, as promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? And Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyrene says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
New plan! You search the cabaret! I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a Jabba with its bunghole on fire!
Well, bring me back!
I send you all to death!
Let's wrap this up! Here's this! Such sweet
another more
over.
Thank you. This body was hiding in a closet. Wainwright, did you know this man?
Why, that's Aldrin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end. Sister's teeth for sustenance. Die in a gutter! here, old man! Try and catch me!
Do you have a moment to talk about the Twin God?
Even real!
Blood everywhere! It out, did you?
Let's go now, boy! taking them. My army is endless. But you know what? I've got more important crap to do.
Right. Now that the rat boy's out of our hair, let's get to business. The trapdoor to my father's study has a trick latch. You'll need to figure out the solution. Get up to the technician's booth.
A fair price for peace of mind. Bullets and bombs. Everyone has their price. Happy to help. I've got bullets with your name on them. Well made, that came up wrong.
Study. Hurry, you've got to search it.
What am I hunting for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like.
found a chest.
Phonograph player in the entire system. If you wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
I will see you momentarily.
Leaving so soon? Very well. Let me at least explain myself. You mean nothing to me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key, because I'm rich, and rich people get what they want.
Yes! The bloodletting! You are forgotten. Masterful!
just play cool, Vault Hunter. Love being a right powerful dog practitioner and all.
Heard you require assistance.
Ow! You must be the new errand runner I called for. Excellent. Oh, gather some green swamp bloom mushrooms so that I might perfect my brew. My little truffle hunter Pippi will show you where to find him. But Pippi still don't know the difference between the green mushrooms and the red ones. Only bring me the green ones, okay, dear?
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted. I like you.
That's the spirit.
Within.
Oh, yes! You got enough swamp blooms for my, purposes. Now come on back for the brewing ritual. Now do me a kindness, dear, and drop those roots right into my double brand trouble cauldron. With these blooms, my minions will be more powerful than ever! All hail the Calypso! Dark masters. Show my minions! Show them the power of Azalea's brew! That's right, I know who you are! Go suck a fog, friend! Fog thief!
Your weakness is known.
She betrayed the pact. Well, nothing for it now but to take her out. That gate takes real good, but old Merle foresaw this dark turn. Bring me them extra swamp bloom, and we'll take care of that burly gate. Now, it ain't no wonder why she broke her vows to the pact. Worshipping them Cyrene twins is a clear violation of our arcane mandates and such. We warlocks of the seventh day left, we worship the crushing bone, the night splitter, the ones who wait beneath the mud. Worshipping two social media stars? Well, there's some dark paths old Merle will not follow.
A few moons back, I figured out how to make a righteous boom brew in this here cauldron. Drop them red caps in there and stand back. Pack some of that boom brew down in this here nade chucker. Should help you break into her bog, destroy her cauldrons, and rid us of that fire witch once and for good. Now, go get her. Those who turn from the pact must be punished with excommunication from life, also known as death.
Down there. Been seeing all manner of strange frightfuls coming and going out of the place.
Hear your rage!
You had a bad idea!
Thank you.
bloodshed! The chaos!
You guys!
Now I infused that boom brew down into this grenade mod. Hope you like it. You sure showed that bitch what for. I mean, witch. Wait, what did I say? Oh, hell, who cares? She dead.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Never mind the harpy. That record. May I see it, Vault Hunter? Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking to Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden 6, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
So you've met my sister. Sorry about that.
I am just so pumped to be here.
Soothing
brain.
The jabber stole my wallet.
Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash.
What? Terribly sorry, I said something. Carry on, men.
There's the clever bastard who went toe-to-toe with the hobby and survived.
A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys. A hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Easy, easy. I'm no fighter. I'm more of a people person. Over here, Vault Hunter. Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's Resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
I am Flack, and that is all you need to know about me.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this tunnel, crack open its weapons cache, and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Still got it. Come on. Few bandits down there, Vault Hunter. Show me how you kill.
Tyrene says you're chopping!
Feel the holy fire!
Another call to siren.
Should be just over here. There's the weapon shed. Gotta hotwire this bastard. While I do, you take care of the riffraff and free a few Jacob's loyalists. Wainwright sent the COV captain to take him out. Gunsmith and Dawson.
Heretic. Yes, into the fray.
Shit, I'm almost in. It still ain't cracking. Might require some encouragement from your gun. Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith Dalton?
No master gunsmith. Merely regular civilians.
Damn, we gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. Can't piss on it while it's running. You're just gonna have to trust me on that. That's Dalton's personal cache.
But we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith himself. Let me see if I can locate him. While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it.
Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can be just as deadly in the wrong hands.
Got lock on Dalton, but right now we've got to secure the town. Hope you came to fight, because they came to die.
You're gonna get turned!
Accumulate wealth in my sleep. That's what rich people do.
To the saloon! Let's fill our cups with bandit blood!
Kill the vault thief!
For the Calypsos!
Here they come, Vault Hunter.
Who wants to flee?
Are you sure your family is up to the task? I don't want to use the words blistering incompetence.
Then don't.
Motel's alive with bandits. Let's free up some rooms. Damn. Hope you came to fight.
Make a nice back scratcher. Just saying.
Woo! The fires of the resistance are smoking. Now to turn it into a bonfire.
This way.
You do the honors, Vault Hunter.
And the town is ours! I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator.
But we're not done yet. Looks like the COV kidnapped Dalton. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. Dalton worked for Wainwright's daddy, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COV hands. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering how Aurelia Hammerlock got all mixed up with the children of the Vault. Before the invasion, she found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypsos all they needed to take Eden Six by surprise. Aurelia claimed she knew where the Vault Key was, too. Only she didn't. Turns out there are some secrets money came back.